All right, we're back. Quick commercial note, wear your uniform shirt. Hey, Josue, do you have your uniform on? Make sure we can see your collar. Anyways, we're back. Come here, zoom in. Okay, get real close. Okay, I just want to remind you guys, as you're doing your number twos, to think about your edges with your whites. Get close. You don't want any gaps. So I'm not picking on you, but I'm picking on you, Anthony. So see how I'm using the tip of this round brush to go in and really get the edges. You don't want any gaps. He was leaving gaps. See, there was a little gap there. So I'm gonna add that little stipple. And I notice how I'm painting with the picture, right? So I'm making sure the lines are correct. Right? So you're kind of correcting as you go. Okay, now look, he's kind of oversimplifying some of these lines, right? So you go in and you really make sure you have the edges correct. So go in, ziggity zag, ziggity zag, ziggity zag, and then go in with the big brush. Look, zoom in. Holy cow, there's a lot of paint in this. Whoa! Zoom in, zoom out. Whoa! Too much paint, okay? So if you have too much paint, calm down. Just pull some off with this. This is what the paper towels are for. The rags are for cleaning. Whoa, there's a lot of paint. I could paint my house with that. Ah! Oh, sorry, Anthony. Are you gonna forgive me? The paint white over this. Look at his face. Do you think you guys think he's gonna forgive me? I don't know. And then you go in once you've done the edges. So here are the edges I did with the detail brush. That round brush. And now, look, there is so much paint on the brush. And then I just go up to the edge. Up, paint with combo in the brush. Paint with combo. Get that edge. Okay. Get that edge. And then go. And then flatten it out. Flat out the middle. Go in. Go in. Get the edges of my number two. Stop saying the F word. We're on live.
I'm fucking dead.
How many times, if I had a dollar for every time I heard the F word at AJR, man, I would be a millionaire. Okay, go zoom in, and then flatten it out, you see, detail for the edges, flat for the middle, namaste.